A beautiful Saturday afternoon on the Palouse brings a homecoming crowd into Martin Stadium to watch a battle for a share of first place in the Pac-10 football race. Picking up that first down pass attempt. Pearson, the fullback, in motion. Former on the bootleg for Pearson. Stumbles, makes the grab, and should have enough for the first down before they need to get just beyond the 42-yard line. Quick drop, again, one-on-one out in the flat, and a nice grab.
Doing his defense problems.
The offense, ninth in the conference, 26 points a game. A lot of time again for Palmer. To McCullough, juggled it, and Trufant closes it inside of Kelly to the top. Time again for Palmer, now it collapses, got it away. It'll be a short gain as Kelly breaks a couple tackles and is dropped at the 49 and now flagged. McCullough, nice cutback, and then got around Davis. He'll pick up a first down. Great move in the linebacker spot on second down. McCullough bouncing off of his own lineman and finds a hole. Breaks another tackle all the way down to the six. It'll be a first down. First and goal from the six. McCullough again, hole off the right side. He takes it all the way in. Touchdown, USC. Secondary for USC. Looking back underneath the screen, set up nicely. Good blocking downfield. A first down. The tackle made from behind on Johnson. And a five receiver set with the first down from the 38. Under some pressure. Now Gesser steps up. Blocks. Caught by Lundy out at the 45.
The match is going. The chess match between Pete Carroll and Mike Price.
Tippins back in. Breaking through a tackle into the USC territory. Inside the 35 before he's run out of. Distance is plenty good. And pops it through. 41 and another first down. And toss quickly into the flat for Riley. Good support that time by this time. Time again for Gesser. Throwing for Bush. Makes the grab inside the SC 35. Are they going to call that live? It should have been.
Mike Bush up top.
Throw into the flat to Riley. Trying to cut it back across as the seam that closed down. Showing his numbers there for Gesser. He was also the National Player of the Week offensively last week. Looking out into the flat. Juggling grab by the enemy. He's still in bounds. And it'll be first and goal. Washington State of the
year. He was reading and reading. That's just what Jason's doing.
Tippins inside the five. Unser making a check out. Touchdown, Washington State. Mike Bush, Wally offbeat, a former wide receiver. Palmer to throw, waiting for his man to break free. Williams and beat Trufant and makes the catch. Confidence every year is remaining for the Trojans, and now they can go back to the ground game. And a whole year for Vargas. Out over the 40 before Eric Coleman wraps him up with SC team today. Shoved out of bounds. Saw that. Just short of a third. Here's the deep running back. Play action. A throw to the fullback again. Trufant makes the tackle on Chad's catch there by Pearson as well. Turned the first down. Short drop again. Quick slant and caught. Spinning forward. It's going to depend on the spot. Oh, it's close to getting 2 men in motion there. Over the middle of the tight end. Five on that. McCullough, big hole off the right side, cuts back, breaks another tackle, and it'll be first and goal for UN. Regain the lead. Roller will throw towards the end zone. Contact intercepted. He didn't lean kicking off the guard early. He had the 1 yard line to get it started. Bounces off of Sammy Moore, lost his momentum and the ball, and USC has recovered. Moore out, the ball at the 24-yard line. Palmer, quick drop, slant to Kelly. David pushing him back, but they'll give him the ball inside the 20-yard line. At any time, however. Back again in motion to give to Fargas right up the middle. Just
with five receiver matched up on Marcus Trufant.
And the fullback split wide to the right. They throw underneath.
Wide open is McKenzie, and he'll take it into the end zone. Somebody went upfield, let him slip completely open. Jermaine Green starts in the backfield here in the third quarter, and he'll take the carry. Good kick out block for him around the right side. Got a defender off balance. Green has the sideline. Needs a couple blocks to go. Got one. Darling blocking downfield for him. Jermaine Green on the ground. Touchdown, Cougars! This defense covering with linebackers. Spread him out. Pop it. Quick opener for Tippins out over. Good ground game for the Cougars today. Some pressure now on Gesser from the backside. Floats it. Caught by Riley. Boy, that was quickly at times. Short drop. Slant push. USC territory to the 40. Riley, the wide receivers. Quick out. Caught there by Darling. But he kicked Green in at the running back position now. He'll take the toss. They tried to fake the reverse. He broke a tackle. Has some room. 25 breaks another. Inside the 20 to the 15. First down. The slot. Looking for someone. Pressure backside. He didn't see that. He'll run it. Takes it down near the 10-yard line. He got wrapped from 27. Kick is away. Plenty of distance. And must have thought it sounded wide. Quick drop out to the flat again. Williams. Wrapped up, broke free. Trufant shaken up as he tried to make the tackle. Back to the ground. McCullough pops it outside through one tackle, and then Ira Davis. Smith. Good job that time.
Really, again, for being a pretty good play.
50% completion rate. Looks now for Darling. Makes the catch for the first down. Paid for it. The game is a rushing defense. The Cougars closing in on 200 rushing now. Gesser looks over the middle. Bieniemy inside the 20. On his feet still. Stretch for it, young man. He's inside the
shotgun from the 1.5.
With time open, Darling. Touchdown, Washington State.
Spread him out. Get the linebackers out of there.
Time for Gesser to Riley. Midfield and another first down.
In the game again, first time we've seen him. He comes on a delayed blitz.
Has time looking into double coverage. Intercepted. Picked off by Southern California. They'll have the ball out near midfield on the grab by Jason Leach. Last possession, they've got short field with which to work, and they'll want to run clock. Under pressure, got away. Buying time looking long. Flag thrown. Nice catch on the sideline by Colbert.
And you'll see the hold here, and that's what you get.
Better than 10 of completion. Those little out routes are getting half of it. That's what he's going to do right there. McKenzie, trio of tacklers, and he's stopped at about the 45. Pump fake, trying to find someone looking deep over the middle. Two Cougars are there. It is caught by Williams for the touchdown. Breakdown in coverage and a big play by the true freshman to put U.S. on.
Initial pressure forces Carson Palmer out of the pocket. He pumps, then lets it fly. Like I said, nothing to lose. Looks like Trufant's there, but he just loses the battle to the bigger guy. And usually Marcus Trufant can go up and make a play and knock that ball down. He just kind of got bent over backwards, overran it just a hair.
The other thing, Cleet, normally he might reach up with his left hand. That's Southern California. Gesser all kinds of time. Flushed away, throws to Henderson. Dropped short of the 25 on it for the seam. USC just rushing four. Gesser throwing for Sammy Moore. He's clear. Makes the catch inside the 25 and falls down there. One Samoan quarterback to go. Draw. Got the snap. Tippins took his time picking, trying to find
him. SC again with seven DBs. Palamalu comes in.
Over the middle, Henderson nowhere close. Is inside of 2 minutes. Low line drive. Got it through. And Kelly to the top. Cougars backpedaling pressure. Palmer tried to throw it and got dropped. They weren't able to strip it all the way through for McKenzie. Palmer on a draw. Broke a little bit of containment. Heads for the sidelines. Dives and stays inbounds. Carroll couldn't have scripted that. Colbert. Slotted left. Palmer has time again. Chase dropped by Long.
pushes it wide right. It's away. Ball game. Washington State in overtime. Gunning nails it, and the Cougars win over USC in Pullman for the first time since 1980.